right, you saw it over there. Now we're going to see how well you are. You'll compete in this pricing deal. The one that comes closest gets money. But you must not give it to the other person. This is mad money. You keep it yourself, okay? All right, let's see who's a better shopper here, the lady or the gentleman. We go for $100 for the first one. Think about retail selling price on the West Coast. Here we go.
A package of Emilia pasta, imported from Italy. Delicious pasta made the way it was meant to be for 100% semolina and durum wheat.
Can you give me a price on this, please, Ruth?
$1.50.
And what do you say?
89 cents.
99.89. The price is $1.99. Okay. Wins it. And I'm going to give you $100. $200 to the winner. Okay, Lynn, let's go.
A six-pack of gum. Enjoy the delicious, long-lasting flavor of dried and sugarless gum. It's so fresh and soft. Taste the one that'll win you over to sugarless gum.
All right.
$1.29?
$49.
Ruth?
$1.20.
Yeah.
Difference in price. $49, $1.20. The price actually
$70.
Oh! And the closest man is the gentleman, and he wins $200.
Okay. Oh, that's right. You watched 1963. Oops, forgot.
All right, for 300.
This is a 40 tablet box of Super Strength Smokers Parliament. It's the only denture cleaner formulated exclusively for smokers, so it gets tough tobacco stains super clean.
Okay.
$5?
You go first to sign, Ruthie.
$1.59.
$2.
And the price actually is $2.89.
Oh, okay. I was over again.
So far, the old man's got $500. You only got $100. Oh, he's making me look bad. Here we go for $400 this time.
A 15-ounce can of hash, meat and potatoes kinds of people like a meat and potatoes kind of meal. Mary Kitchen roast beef or corned beef hash from Poor Mill.
80 cents.
All right, Lynn, here's a chance to add 400 smackers. And remember, not a penny to her, right?
Smacker.
No money to her. Okay. 69 cents.
Yeah.
$1.59.
And $1.59. The price is
$1.30. Oh!
And she gets 400.
Wow. More expensive than expected.
You've got $500. Let's do it again for $500 more. Oh, is this a deal?
Ronson Clean All, the spot remover system. Why use professional dry cleaners when you can take out stains yourself? Clean All by Ronson.
$5?
Go first.
$2.29.
And $3.50. Price is
$4.70. Oh, I almost got it. Yeah. That's my closest one yet. Still over them.
What's happened here? In the last few moments, we have determined that the gentleman knows more about pricing than...
Yeah, surprise.
Hey, guys, what do you say, guys? Yeah?
Yes.
And the proof of the pudding is he has $1,000.
Nice.
And she has $500.
How bad?
You guys keep your own money and don't share it all. Unless you'd like to pool your money and buy what I have behind curtain number 2, and it'll cost you $1,500.
No, no deal. No. Keep the money.
So you put your money in your pocket. Put your money in your pocket, and if you haven't got it, but you use mine.
That's fun.
Spend the 50 seat, they wouldn't.
I left money hot, man. Very funny.
What was behind curtain number 2 had they gone for? Back there was this.
Oh!
$1,500?
Oh, my goodness. Wow, I was wrong. Way wrong. Oh, my goodness. Sorry, guys. It's still, they keep the money. Wow.